It's like a bunch of broken picture frames, but the photo still remains the same.